Wanna take your tables to the next level? Great thinking! Discover 7 ways to enhance your table with custom CSS in this video. Change the background, customize the table header, rows, style columns, or align the search bar exactly the way you want. Seems hard? Do it all easily with the custom CSS feature of Ninja Tables. I mean, why settle for a basic table when you can unlock the full potential with custom CSS? If you're not familiar with custom CSS, don't worry. This video is self-sufficient, will provide you with all the codes and the process. Tune in now to learn how. With the help of custom CSS, you can entirely change the aspect of your table. Let's be honest, no matter how appealing the color is, an image can do a better job than that. To change it, go to the edit option of your table. Navigate to the custom CSS section here. Simply paste this code. Paste your desired image link here from your WordPress media. After that, hit save custom CSS. Done? Great. Now let's preview the table. Stunning. On to the next one. Sometimes you might not find the default buttons of WooCommerce appealing. We should change that, right? Let's go to the custom CSS tab of your table just like before. Then paste this code here. We have selected maroon and white. You can choose whichever color you want. In that case, just change these in your code. No need to change anything if you want to keep your button as ours. Okay, let's move to the next one. Don't like the default table header? Gotcha. Although you can change the color from the design section, you can't change the font style, size, or weight. That's where custom CSS comes into play. If you are here in this video, you already know how to navigate to custom CSS. Great. Now paste this code in here. Here, these things can be changed to whatever you like. Try around until you are satisfied. After you are done, save it and preview the table. Okay, moving on. Well, just like the header, you can also customize the table rows. You definitely can change the colors and stuffs, but it will be a lot better when you change the fonts as well. Paste this code. You know where to paste it, right? Great. Let's make it more beautiful now. We'll color the odd and even row separately. For this, paste this code. This odd and even represent the rows. You can tinker with the colors and the rows as well. Enough tinkering. Let's go for the next one. We showed you how to customize the table rows, but what if you need to change the column instead? Easy. Paste this code in custom CSS and you're done. Bear in mind that each of the table columns has a specific CSS class, and it's this. And the column index for Ninja Table starts with 0. If you have vast knowledge about CSS and want to add extra class, do it from the advanced settings panel of the individual column editor. Ever felt like changing the search bar position? Or simply don't like the default position? Well, change it then with the simple CSS. Change the alignment the way you like. Done? Great. Now, don't forget to save the settings. On to the last one. Looks like we have covered all the aspects of your table. Wait, that can't be all now, can it? No way. There's so much more you can do with custom CSS. For example, you can give border to your table to make it more visible. Just put this code. See, it gives your table a unique border with specified color. That's all the time we had for this video, cause let's be honest, if you start breaking down everything that you can do with custom CSS, it'll take forever, as there's bazillion number of things you can achieve with custom CSS. So I better take my leave now. See you around.